Okay, second shot here on the 12th. He's a long ways out here with this next putt. Hopefully, maybe he misses. Yeah, if you sink this, you could save par. Oh, come on, get in. Oh, fancy putter work there. Good work. Six-foot putt for him. Oh, that was a close one. And he's lining up this bogey putt. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. And this is a short par 4 we're teeing off on now. Might be able to make a move. Interested to see what he has in store for us here. All right, he's in the first cut. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Oh, yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. He's going to want to make this 10-foot putt. Oh, no, it's right over here. And here he goes, putting for par. And a nice putt there. And that will keep you at 4 under par. Let's see what happens here on number 14. Well, that's too bad. All right, let's see how he does. And he's trying to get out of this deep rough. Let's see how this goes. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Ugh, still in the rough, but we're making progress. All right, let's see what happens. This is his third shot. And this is your third shot. Let's see what happens. This is his fourth. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. And setting up now for your fifth shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. He's got a 3-footer here. Ouch, right by the hole. And for bogey. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us. And 3 under par for the day. All right, stepping up to a par 4 here. Nicely played. And let's see how he does on this hole. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. And we found him in the fairway bunker. Let's see what happens here. Second shot here on the 15th. Okay, sinking this will take you down to 4 under par. Just a little too much power. Here we go, par putt coming up. Oh, it's getting there. Ah, went right by. He's got about a 3-footer here. Oh! Sinking this next putt will be for his par. All right, here we go. Give a tap and we'll head on to the next. And a bit of bad luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that putt drops. And after that, you're 2 under. Sixteenth hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. That's too bad. Ruh-roh. All right, time to get out of the bunker. Let's do this. Here's your fourth shot. Five feet to go. Oh, that was almost in. And for the double. All right, let's get to the next. And after that hole, you'll go up to even par. Teeing her up now on a par three hole. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. And here's our second shot on the 17th. Oh my, nice chip, well done. And after that one, you're going down to one under. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. And this is around the 190 mark. Nicely done, had the right club there. This putt is about 14 feet. Oh, man. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. And with that, our time here is done. Right at the end of this one, it's going to be two under for you. And that's going to do it for me. My job's done. Hopefully, we'll see you again around here real soon, though.